Safety's on, dipshit. Hey, old man. Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods! Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit.
You shot him.
You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. Fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby.
I hate you.
David, wait!
North NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take on an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me. Found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film canisters 12 miles up. When a C-130 comes by, snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in the fight, this guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? This guy.
No! I need help over here! Hold on!
Mason!
Savimbi, you gotta help! Frank, damn it!
The fire finished. Sometimes it's too late to save a man. We must move out before we join him in death. The mortar fire means the MPLA is ready for attack.
But Pearson,
they want a fight! We give them a fight! Move out!
Mason, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
MPLA forces advancing on your position.
counter, George!
He's got balls on your back!
What about Woods? Do we have confirmation on his location?
He's moving him from one location to another. We expect some of these men to report back soon.
The Maltas have stopped!
There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you!
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks!
I'm doing them!
Defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend.
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man.
Where?
about 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Kubango River. He may already be dead.
Let's go, Hudson!
Was MIA and but your old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov ain't stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Just send me intel! Wood should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it! Taking fire! Shit! We're going down! Jump, Mason!
The locks to the gunboats.
Okay, Mason, we're clear.
Open up the container. Give me a hand with this, Mason.
Are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Frank.
Frank! It's me. It's me, Mason.
What did they do to him, Hudson?
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
We need to move.
Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother.
Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Savimbi for emergency extraction.
Hold!
Take cover behind that log.
What the hell are Cubans doing here?
Just kids.
O que que estão fazendo, idiota? Volta ao seu lugar. Soldados inimigos foram vistos na área. Você, que maneira é essa de segurar seu fuzil? Você se chama de soldado? Volta ao seu lugar. Continua chorando por sua mãe? Você quer ser criança ou quer ser homem? Mexe-se. Procura a área toda por eles.
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass.
Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now.
More patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass. Stay close.
enfrentado transportes.
Tiene que estar cerca. Ellos no
pueden venir muy lejos. Right in front of us.
¿Cómo sabemos cómo no murieron en el río? Tenemos que encontrarlos. Pues estamos jodidos. Quiero agarrarlos con vida. Tú puedes salir también. Te vamos a encontrar.
Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass. You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Do not concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Дед. Как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio.
You're going to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucker gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I say, shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch! Get to the beach!
Did you secure an evac?
Negative, we're on our own. Head for the river!
Damn it, Mason! Sounds like half the village is on our ass! What the fuck happened back there?
Get it, Hudson! Just keep moving!
They're closing in on us! We gotta buy some time! Use the Poacher's platform to snipe! Get up high! Provide cover fire!
We gotta get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke!
Smoke out!
Grab Woods!
I got him! Let's go!
In cover!
Bring some animal traps!
They're still coming! Run for the river! Throwing smoke! Go! Now!
Come on, Woods. We're getting out. I got you, brother.
Keep moving!
too many of them! Incoming mortars!
We're getting out! No. Fucking Russians.
Damn it. No way out. What the fuck?
You thought I would leave you?
Well, we got him, Mason.
Can't kill me. You can't kill me. Thanks to your old man. Put it all on the line for me. For honor, friendship. Just like you, kid.